So, hello everybody. This is Agent Kak. I've been playing this boss for almost half an hour now, and yeah, I'm finally going to beat it in this episode of Let's Play Papuwa. On to the action. And don't you heal yourself. No. No. You know, I'll be mighty pissed if this takes another 10 minutes. Load. Come on. Fuck you. No. You're not going back into his band-aid. And finally, boss defeat. And now let's check the ending. It was just a normal-sized octopus all the time. Wait! It's the octopus from Proteus! Or Paradis? That greatest parody game. Whatever. Yeah, it's funny that fucking end boss. That thing was ridiculous. So you're to blame for this. Really? And that fish looks rather bored. Interesting. So you fish bastard, you're the one who caused for this. Or fish bitch, or fish whatever. Huh. So, well, this was a fun game up until that last boss. Yeah. And into the ocean that goes. To Papuwa Island. And the island vanishes. Huh. Huh. So that kid is Papuwa. Yeah! Well, I would have wished for something awesome. Huh. Well, as normal as everything is around here, I guess it's a happy ending. Except for those guys. The end. Well, that was a fun time, wasn't it? Yeah. Except for that last boss. This is a kick-ass game that I highly recommend. Yeah. Maybe not as much as Rystar, because Rystar is a fucking awesome game. Yeah, but this is fun in its own right. Yeah. The only problem is, this is in Japanese, so you might want to get the English patch for it. Yeah, but you don't need an English patch for this game, since it's just story, dialogue, that doesn't make much sense to begin with, is translated, but yeah. And there are no credits, maybe? Anything? Nope. This is the end. So, until next LP, Wait, maybe I should say where I got the hack from. Yeah. You can actually get the English patch from romhacking.net. I'm not too sure if it's any other place. And maybe those were the credits in that black box. Nope, still can't do anything else. But, yeah, romhacking.net, you can pick up the English patch. Yeah, which is an IPS patch. Patch it. And do your thing. Do your own thing. You can LP this if you want. This is an awesome game. And yeah. So, time to finish it up for real. So, until next LP, this is Agent Cack saying adios from Papua Island, the craziest fucking island in the wherever it is. In the ocean? I don't know which ocean. Probably near Japan anywhere. Adios!